evening shall be the selection of Mr. and Miss IMA Spring Term 2012, the selection of Cupid and Diva of the evening, the selection of Most Energetic Couple of the evening, the kitty of our goodies consists of music players, wristwatches, home appliances and travel cases. So I urge you all to come forward and take part in all these contests with full enthusiasm and bubbling energy. However, at the same time, I'll request you all to keep in mind the formality of the evening. Thank you.
Once dinner is announced, I request you all to be at your chivalrous best and escort your lady guests for dinner. The stand lucky one today. Watching you, watching me, I go home.
चेहरे अलग अलग नाम क्यों आए थे यहां ये अब याद नहीं, क्या करना है अब, कहां जाना है अब ये पता है। द कोर्स ऑफ स्प्रिंग 2012।
The Josh of Spring Term 2012, can you sweet today? May I now request Mrs. Ranjana Singh to kindly come and cut the ribbon of the adieu board and release the balloons. Thank you, ma'am. These balloons fly high in the sky. Few days from now, gentlemen cadets will bid goodbye to the alma mater and join the respective regiments and units.
Gentlemen carriage and most energetic couple of the evening. So the first contest is here for the ladies. May I have the attention of all the lady guests?
All the lady guests that have come here tonight, can I have your attention please? Okay, the first contest is for you all. And here goes the question. Accessories play a major role in enhancing your beauty and are a style statement. I repeat, accessories play a major role in enhancing your beauty and are a style statement for you all. Big is out, small, smart, trendy is in vogue. I invite the lady holding the smallest clutch in her hand. I say again, the lady holding the smallest clutch in her hand.
You have to come up here.
Up on the stage. Okay, we already have three. three ladies.
Lavika Pradhan, Miss Lavika Pradhan is the winner.
Thank you so much. This is for you.
Thanks a lot.
Okay, see. So better wake up now. There's some more contest for you.
These days, paper is out, plastic is in. Inviting here the gentleman cadet who is having five or more numbers of plastic money, either in the form of debit card or credit card or both.
Yeah,
five or more.
Is there somebody among you? Nobody? There's somebody. Yeah, somebody's coming here.
Don't insult the ATMs, please.
Okay, show me, how do you have? Let's take them out. Are they all yours? I hope you have not collected from somebody else. This is a driving license. This is a canteen smart card. This is a PAN card. No, you don't qualify. Thank you. It is said that jewelry is a girl's best friend. And to flaunt it, you've undergone a lot of pain. So why not get rewarded for it tonight? I'm inviting on stage any lady who claims she's wearing an earring of more than 2.5 inches. Any lady who claims to be wearing an earring of more than 2.5 inches, kindly come upon the stage, please.
You can see her.
Yes, congratulations to you. Can we have the gifts, please? I think we should put this watch on clock tower. Okay, collect your prize, please. The diva and the cupid of the evening. Ladies and gentlemen, our judges had a tough time in deciding the winner. However, they have homed on to two names. We shall also be announcing the name of the most energetic couple of the evening. I would request the lady and gentleman cadet whose name is being called to kindly come up on the stage, give a brief introduction and collect your prize. So hold your breath. I'm going to announce the name of the diva of the contest.
And I'm really enjoying this party. I thought it will be somewhat bored, but I'm really enjoying it. Thank you.
Okay, now the cupid of the party. Any guesses? Okay, the name is GC Abhishek Mahajan from Kohima Company. Contestants will be called out. They need to come here on the stage, introduce themselves in less than 1 minute in an interesting way. Okay, we are looking for an interesting introduction, which will be followed by a question that you need to answer. You just hand over the chit to me from the bowl and I'll announce the question, and the stage is all yours after that.
Okay, we'll start with the gentlemen cadets first so that the ladies have some more time up their sleeve. Are the gentlemen cadets ready? I don't seem so. Are you ready?
No!
There's no Josh in you. Are you ready?
No!
That's good. Okay, we have shortlisted four gentlemen cadets for the Mr. IMA Spring Term 2012. And the first one to be shortlisted, and I would request him to come on stage. That's right. ACA,
DPS Mankotia, BCQM Ajay Singh, Manekshaw Battalion. Can BCQM Ajay Singh come up on stage, please? Okay, third one. CSM Vijay Thakur. Fourth one. SEO Bhagat Abhilek Mishra. Okay, for all four of you, I'm having four chits in my hand. You all will be required to pick one chit. There'll be a question written on that chit and you have to answer it. Get the listening to the answers, and based on that answer, you'll be selected or not selected. Okay, the first one, ACA, could you come up forward, please?
Good evening to one and all.
Okay, bring your senses together. You need a lot of presence of mind to answer this, okay? You are with your wife and mother in a mall. And they happen to like the same piece of jewelry in the showroom. What would you do then?
So as far as wife is concerned, I'm not aware. But if the question changes whether I have my girlfriend or my mother, it is a very easy question, sir. Whatever mother chooses, the jewelry will go to her. My mother will always come first, be it whatever case, whatever scenario, mother will always come first.
CQM Ajay Singh. Have you read your question? Okay. I'll read it out for benefit of all. It is okay for women to wear pants, but why are people so uncomfortable with men in skirts?
Good evening, all of you.
Okay, let him speak.
It's something like that. You must have seen women or girls in pants, but you never see a man in skirts. Because that is an awkward thing. If anybody would be wearing skirts, especially men, we are talking about men there, so everybody will make fun of him.
Okay, thank you. CSM Thakur. Okay, if you were to spend rupees 10 lakh in an hour, how would you do it?
Since my mother is already, her part-time job is in charity. So half the money I like to give it to her, because of course she'll be knowing the best how to spend her. Okay, then the 2 lakhs I like to give it to my little sister, because she is very eager to go to Europe and have a good time there. So I'll give it to her. And the rest 3 lakhs. Relax, I think I need 10 more minutes to think about it. Thank you.
By the time somebody else will take that money. Okay, we are the last contestant here. SEO Abhilek. Now this is tricky, okay? If you were made a platoon commander for a day in IMA, what would you do and why?
Well, I like to take GGs out in the city and acquaint them with girls so that this evening could be made even a better one. Thank you.
That was truly an amazing answer. Thank you, gentlemen. You can go back.
And the voices of all of your hearts, right? Sunita from HDFC. Miss Sunita from HDFC.
Miss Sunita, if you are here, kindly come up on the stage, please.
Second is Priyanka from Jet Airways. Third lady is Miss Rajisha from MIT University. Last but not the least, Miss Priyanka from Enamel.
You all will be handed one chit. You have to read it and give a suitable answer.
Now, Miss Priyanka, it truly goes to her. Listen to it very carefully. How important is it to look best at all times and why?
Good evening, everyone. It is important to look good because, see, I'm an air hostess. I have to look good with makeup. But without makeup, we have to look good because beauty is all inside of you. You behave good with elderly people and respect individual. I respect my junior, my senior, everyone. And what best is in me is that what is like beauty in me, that is like my nature, my smile, my innocence. That's it. Thank you.
That's a very video.
Dancing with my dear fiance over here. And the rest 15 minutes, I would like to dance with every GC here who is not with a girl. Thank you.
If you have gone for a date, do you think the man should always pay?
Hello, everybody. What I feel now, there is no difference between guys and girls. But who say no if anybody is, especially your person, is paying you and the guy. And though it is there, I'm an independent lady, I would want to pay, but I won't say no for this.
It's a good news for all of them who are not having credit cards or any money.
Thank you, ladies. It was a pleasure being here.
The DJ today has introduced a lovely laser show for you all. So don't panic if the lights go out.
Music.
Your attention
to the stage.
Spring 2012. More than 600 brave men, more than 600 dreams. One motto, one soul, one mission: to make our country and family proud. Very, very proud. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Laser Boy Sagar.
The moment that you all were waiting has finally arrived. That is the announcement of the Mr. and Miss IMA Spring Term 2012.
all the gentlemen cadets and the ladies are winners in their own rights. But as every contest has one winner and one runner-up, we are going to announce Mr. IMA and Miss IMA Spring Term 2012.
May I now request Mrs. Ranjana Singh to kindly come up on the stage and give away the prizes for the runners and the winners-up. We shall now be announcing the names of the runners-up and the winners-up of the Mr. and Miss IMA Spring Term 2012. First, the ladies. Can have the attention of the ladies who are here. Okay, the runner-up of Miss IMA Spring Term 2012 is Miss Priyanka. Please come up on the stage.
Priyanka from Jet Airways.
Okay, now the winner, Miss IMA Spring Term 2000, Miss Rajisha from MIT University.
After these beauties with brains, I'm going to announce the name of the runner-up Mr. IMA Spring Term 2012, SEO Abhilek Mishra. IMA Spring Term 2012, ACA BPS Mankopia.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you very much. Do you want to dance more? This is a basic foundation of track. We're going to build things up slowly.
Here we go.
I would like to thank all the organizers, sponsors, and especially the lady guests, without which this event would not have been a success. I would request all officers and ladies to kindly proceed for dinner. I would also request the gentlemen cadets and the lady guests to proceed for dinner. And in the meanwhile, the stacks can continue to set the dance floor ablaze.
Yeah, dude.